the Food for the Soul project, I think it's very important that we participated in it and continue to do so by putting out the displays and letting patients know that we're doing it. I mean, patients just couldn't wait to just take a bag and go home and fill up and take care of it.
Well, from previous years, it has usually been between 400 and 500 people that we serve. We have gone up to almost 700 now. More daily that come in and say that they don't have any jobs, they don't know where their next meal is coming from. And that's what we do. We provide that, again, for all of the community.
It says a lot about our patients. You know, with the unfortunate situation that's occurred all year with COVID-19, people become very obsessed with that. But a number of people, and I have to highlight our patients, just realize how important it is to give to people that are in need in other respects, in other areas, like being able to have food with your family. And I think our patients just really stepped up.
Tri-County Foot and Ankle, they have been a tremendous supporter of ours. We couldn't do this without them. They have all of their clients that have brought food to us today. We had a lot of people help bring and put it in the truck. This is so great for our community. I just don't know how to thank all of his clients and Johnny Wu so very much.
It's food for the soul, not only for the patients, but it makes everybody else feel good too.